Jesus is God manifest in the flesh. He was sent to his own people. They rejected him. He was crucified, buried. He rose again on the third day, and then he was seen. Jesus wept.